Hey. Luke. It is you, right, Luke?
How did you know?
Well, I guess it's true what they say. When one sense goes, the other gets stronger.
Or maybe I put on too much aftershave.
Busted.
So, how's Maddie?
Oh, she's on her way back to Wesleyan.
What? I thought she was staying here and taking classes at Oakdale U.
She was. But then Wesleyan told her that if she didn't come back for the last quarter, she wouldn't be able to go on that abroad program she had planned for next year.
Oh. Well, I guess that messes up your plans. With the apartment?
I'll figure something out.
Well, what is there to figure out? You can come back and live with me.
No. I can't do that.
I get why you want to stay away.
Do you?
Yeah. My family is a mess right now. You don't want to get involved in all of that. I wish I didn't have to be.
This has nothing to do with any of that.
Seriously?
Do you really think I don't wish that I could help you through this? That I couldn't be there for you right now? But even if I was, what good would I be? I've got nothing to offer.
Noah, you don't need your sight to put your arms around me.
Come on, it's not that simple, and you know it.
Because one thing might lead to another.
You need to be there for your family right now, 100%.
And that would be easier for me to do if you were by my side.
No, it wouldn't.
Why not?
Because I need to be able to be blind without worrying about you.
What does that mean?
It means that I need to be able to stumble around and bump into things. I need to be able to get upset when I pull out a bowl instead of a plate, or can't find the stupid bathroom door. And if I'm living with you, then you're going to be worrying about me.
But I want to worry about you, Noah. And I think I can handle worrying about more than one person or thing at the same time.
But you can't handle just being friends. I don't need a lover right now. I need a friend. And that's all I can handle. But you can't live with that.
Yes, I can.
I don't think that's true.
I still love you, Noah, and I miss you.
I miss you too, but right now I need to find balance in my life. So in a way, Maddie going away is a good thing. It gives me more time to build my confidence, to build my independence.
You keep saying that.
Well, maybe that should tell you something.
You really think you can manage on your own?
I have to. Hey, I was able to take the bus from my apartment to here. I only broke two dishes making dinner last night. That's a start, right?
Huge.
Hey, you better be smiling right now because that was a joke.
I am.
Good.
But one question. You only had two dishes, so if you broke both of them, what are you going to cook with? At least I made you smile.
Yeah. So, we're good, right?
No. We're terrible, and I hate this. But I'm willing to go along with it because it's what you think you need.
I just... We'll get there, Luke. I just need more time. Wait, shouldn't you be at the courthouse by now?
Yeah, I'm already late.
Okay, well, you go easy on Dr. Oliver because, you know, as independent as I might get, I'd still... rather have my sight back.
You and me both.
So, try and keep my last best hope out of jail, okay? And after all, he did help out with you and your dad, so...
Noah, I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure you get that surgery, and that you get better.
Okay, and go already.
Okay, I'm going. But... Hey, Mr. Independence. You missed the button. You after the hearing.
Okay.
I swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. And the truth is, Your Honor, I can't stand Dr. Reed Oliver.
finally a witness with some sense.
But it's also the truth that I bullied him. I forced him to come to Oakdale. He had a lot of patients back in Dallas who really, really needed him. But I tricked him into coming here because somebody that I care very much about needed him as well. And quite frankly, he's the best there is.
Oh, please.
When Dr. Oliver found out what I did, he was upset. And I can't blame him. He wanted to get back to Dallas, to his patients, his practice.
His golf game.
But because of me, he almost missed his flight. So I let him borrow my car. He didn't steal it. I let him take it. And that's when he got into the accident with Mrs. Hughes.
If the car wasn't stolen, this isn't a criminal matter. It's just a waste of my time.
You want criminal? I'll give you criminal. What a travesty. I wouldn't be surprised if you paid the judge off.
You want to know the best thing about leaving this town, Hank? Never seeing you again. And don't bother waving goodbye. I wouldn't want you to hurt your finger. Mr. Snyder, thank you.
I kept up my end of the bargain. Now you keep up yours. Getting all his sight back.
You should be in prison.
Don't worry, I'll be out of here just as soon as I wrap things up.
So, did you tell Noah the good news?
I did.
Good.
Listen, I know, given how much you hate me, that it wasn't easy for you to come to my defense today, but your testimony got my case thrown out. I appreciate it.
Well, I did what I had to do. For Noah. I couldn't have you going to jail. He needs you too much.
Can we try this again? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Promise me something. Never, ever try to bring me back to this godforsaken town. Sooner I'm on the plane home, the better.
But you're gonna operate on Noah before you leave, right?
Actually, I'm gonna leave just as soon as I can get a flight out of here, probably in a day or two.
But what about...
Don't worry, Noah's gonna see you again. He's coming with me.
Tell me it's not true.
Luke, calm down.
Calm down? You're going to Dallas? Dr. Oliver's gonna operate on you there?
The guy might be able to give me my sight back. What difference does it make if he does it here or in Texas?
Well, the difference is that I'm here. Your life is here. This is your home.
I'm not moving there permanently. It's just until I finish with the treatments. What else are they gonna do? Was it gonna say no?
I can't believe he played me. I testified for him, and he turns around and pulls a stunt like this.
Luke, this is about me, not about you. It's about my chance of being able to see again. Okay, can you try and remember that?
I know. I'm sorry, okay? I just want you here.
Ah, you're still here.
Yes, I am.
Listen, no, it's gonna take me a couple days to wrap up my affairs here, but then we're free to go.
Great, and thank you again.
You know, I'll be right back.
Wait, Luke, please.
Dr. Oliver, please, can't you reconsider?
Reconsider what?
Can't you operate on Noah here and then go back to Dallas?
You want Noah to get his sight back, right?
Yeah, that's what this is all about.
Then step back and let me handle Noah's case as I see fit.